Hello guys, and welcome back of course to American Truck Sim. And well, as you can see, for another job and already another trailer. It's Monday, it's 7 o'clock in the evening, and I already picked up a trailer because I had to pick it up over there at Coastline Mining, and it was very difficult to take it out. I could have picked it up left or right. I chose left, and it was the wrong decision, so I was fighting to get it out. I was stuck everywhere, so I thought, you know what, forget it, I don't even wanna make a video anymore. So that was yesterday, now's today, and here we are with a beautiful Cat Challenger, a big tractor for farming, of course. Is it double wheeled or does it just have very big tires? Oh no, just very, very big tires. Very, very beautiful, of course. So I just slept, so that's okay. It's a long trip, as you can see. Fuel's also good. Damage still 12%. And we are, this is a 30 ton Cat Challenger beacons, one at the back, I guess. Yeah, none on the Challenger, on the Cat itself. Okay, it's 30 tons and I'm stuck with the wire. We're going to San Francisco. I'm getting paid 21,800 beautiful euros for, like I said, 860 kilometers. So let's jump right in here. Start up the Peterbilt 351 custom made. Retarder what? That's radio retarder. Pressing all the buttons to get it out of there. Okay, so yes, retarder. Engine brake. Beacon, the air horn. That's what I want. What's that? Yes, and then that button. Retarder is engine brake? Maybe. Let's try it out. Not sure. I did buy it. Shit. I happy again, then maybe. I don't know, retard. Oh, wait. Wait. Maybe it's here. No, I don't think so. Okay, so it must be under here. Yesterday, of course, I was pressing all the buttons to get the air horn going. And I'm not sure. I'm not even sure what a retarder is. I think it helps the braking. Like I said, not really sure. I hope it's not braking. Truck, you know. Oh, that's my income, 5,700. Oh, that's perfect braking. Arena. Oh, come on, man. What the hell? I don't know what a retarder is. I don't know what button to push. Why is it not there in the options then? Retarder, what the hell? No, that's M from map. I don't know it. Retarder to activate. Akuta. The engine brake was B. I don't know what it is, man. Now let's just go on. Income 4,500. Oh, back. wel met 30 tons behind me.
Oh, come on, man. I don't know what to do.
I'm not gonna press every button again. Simpel. Oh, they're gonna take me back, I guess. Yeah, that's not good. That's not good. Let's try it out. I only see one option because. Let's see. No, they're gonna take me back. I don't like that. Percent damage to the trailer? Oh? What the hell happened then? Well, this is starting to become an horror job.
on cruise control, man, but I cannot. It's gonna be trouble. Let's see, am I in time now? I will deliver for 9 hours. I need to sleep in 8. They want it in 21. That's no problem, so I have time enough.
Yes, I can. It's only So, well, we started off with a little bit of trouble, of course, in this trip. I activated the retarder. Don't even know what it is. I watched a lot of videos, of course, of YouTubers. And I think it's... Oh, wait, maybe it's a trailer break. Let's take a look here again. Could that be it? It's the trailer break? Trailer break. Trailer, it's not available. How could I push it then? Engine break. I don't have a trailer break. Well. Aha! This is it. Akuta Sedilla. I can assign a button. Let's do number one. Alright. Let's see what that does. Number one on the... Beep! Can I put it in cruise control? Then everything's alright. Everybody will be happy. Well, not the people in Africa, because they're still starving. So. You know, let's keep it in context here. Not everybody's gonna be happy if I can drive again on cruise control. Well, I'm going a lot faster, that's for sure. Look at that, man. It's off, baby. I was driving with the trailer brake on. Yeah, not really smart there. Oh. It's working. Great, it was the trailer brake. Well, it's off now and I can rest my right foot. We are gonna pass Truckee, and I'm speeding again. Damn. I was just relaxing, man. Well, starting to relax. Poof, poof, hey, Truckee, 48, I guess. Little city, of course, Truckee. So it seems I don't have to spend 7,000 for a new transmission, because that was I was planning on doing that. So I guess the retarder helps you brake, you know, so you don't burn your brakes going downhill. I'm not sure about that, but it's all cool. Well, all this talking and doing, and I was a little bit scared, I have to be fair, I don't like it. I've gone more than halfway already. I had it in real life, of course. Well, cars don't have retarders, but I bought a car. And it went to its yearly checkup, you know. It's by law you have to do that here in a month. I'm not sure if it goes for everywhere. And usually what I had in the years before, you know, normally it takes 3 to 4 hours, so you can wait for it, you know. But what I always had was that I wait, and then after 1-2 hours they come to me like, ooh, well, you know what, you can go home, because there's a shitload we need to do about your car, so you know, you can pick it up tomorrow. And then I was always go like, what? What do you find? And they say, yeah, you know. So, you know, so what I, the next year, you know, I always go like, here's the keys, and I will see you tomorrow. And then they go like, eh, but you can wait. And I said, no, I'll come back tomorrow, you know. So I did that too. And then, you know, 3 hours later, they call me, and they said, yep, nothing wrong with your car, you know, it's done, you can pick it up. And I'm like, no. Really? And they say, yeah. I'm like, okay. So I pick it up, and you know, the next day I go to work, and I see my engine, you know, the engine light bloop, coming on, and I'm like, what? Yeah, I, you know. And the first thing, of course, first of all, a red light in your car, never good, you know. know, I understand that straight away. Seeing that little engine thingy, whee, scared the shit out of me, right? And normally, because, you know, you hear it on birthdays, on other stories from other guys, you know, when you see that light, stop, because you have to go to the garage, so you cannot drive anymore, it's better to stop, or else you're gonna, you know, damage the engine. And then I thought, no, you know, my car just had its checkup, so there cannot be anything wrong, it must be the light in the dashboard, so, you know, I will keep driving, of course. Yeah, that was not good. Whoosh. You know, suddenly, a month later, on the highway, my car just stops. It just stops. Nothing. And I'm like, whoa, you know. I cannot start it again. So I'm like, uh-oh. Luckily for me, you know, there's a fuel station. So I could, you know, let the car drive out, roll out. And then I'm like, what the hell? So I call a friend, he, you know, he towed me to the garage. Yeah, 2 days later, of course, they call me and they say, yeah, engine problems, and did you not see the light? You know, so I go like, yeah, I saw the light, but it's on the same day I had the checkup. So, you know, I thought it was must have been wrong. They said, yeah, okay, we understand, but, you know, still, you had to come in the same day then. So it was a little bit of a discussion with the garage. You know, I say, well, it must have been a mistake, because my car just had its checkup, so I thought it was the light, you know, that shows that sign, so I thought there was nothing wrong. And the garage, of course, said, yeah, okay, but then still, you needed to come in to change, you know, the faulty light, because my engine was broke, you know, a lot of money, you know. So they said, yeah, we're not gonna pay for that. And I say, well, I'm not gonna pay for that, because it's your fault. So lots of problems there, of course. In the end, of course, you know, they were bigger than me, so they wanted to sue me. I'm like, whoa, I don't want that, you know. So I asked my friend, and he said, well, you know, you could go to court, and, you know, you could take a lawyer, but I don't think, first of all, you're gonna win. Second of all, you have to pay a lawyer, and, you know, and I'm like, okay. So I went to the garage, and I said, you know what, keep it, I'm gonna buy a new car. So, income, $3,500. So, you know, bad story. Always better to stop the car and not drive on, even if you think like, oh, it's not my mistake, you know. That was a bit bad of me. This one. Yes.
Awesome.
That's a good thing they did. You know, one lane with, a few lanes with the safety things, and a few lanes without. So the driver can choose, the player can choose. It's a cop also, so he can do what he wants. He's got the power to give me a ticket. Steady girl. Another one. That's not good. That's not a good sign to cop cars. Something is wrong. Did somebody break out? And you need to find him quick? A killer? A raper? Blast him? Okay. outside view because I'm inside the building. They're gonna take 2,000 off. 4,000.
Alright.
Still, you know, with my drivers bringing in 11, 12,000. It's okay. So, all problems have been solved. We end the day with 14%, of course. I'm gonna repair my truck again. We're gonna start at zero again. And we're gonna go sleep. And then we're gonna start off, of course, with a new job. And I will come pick you guys up and we're gonna have a blast, of course. So, remember guys, burn rubber, not your souls, keep trucking loose.